Crayfishes can survive in some seriously nasty waters, and we still aren't sure how. One theory? The tiny worms that live on crayfish could be helping. If you put these worms under a microscope, you'll see that their guts are full of the things that gum up crayfish gills. So it's possible there's some symbiosis going on between the crayfish and its worm friends.